Hello and welcome to COVID-19 News Bulletin brought to you by Qatar Media Corporation. The Ministry of Public Health announced 1,967 new confirmed cases of COVID-19 and 2,116 new recoveries, bringing the total number of recoveries to 15,399. The Ministry also reported that 3 people have died from the virus. The Ministry extended its condolences to the families of the deceased. Hamad Medical Corporation announced a new protocol that will discharge the majority of COVID-19 patients with mild symptoms 14 days after their first positive swab. HMC said that the new protocol will see discharged patients follow the instructions provided by medical professionals, including downloading and activating the Ehtiraz mobile application. Patients should also stay quarantined at home for an additional week after being discharged. Qatar Red Crescent Society will soon have 1,000 critically needed face shields to protect its volunteers and workers from contracting the virus from quarantine patients. The move has been facilitated by the state-of-the-art 3D printing and manufacturing facilities and expertise in the mechanical engineering program at Texas A&M University of Qatar, a Qatar Foundation partner university. The Ministry of Education and Higher Education states that it has completed its preparation and has taken all precautionary measures to start the examinations of the end of the second semester of the General and Specialized Secondary School Certificate for the academic year 2019 and 2020. The exams will last for 2 weeks and will complete on June 13th. About 11,500 students will take exams this year, spread over 149 sites. The Government Communications Office has reiterated calls on people to follow precautionary health measures and stay home unless in case of extreme necessity. In a video published on his Twitter account at GCO Qatar, the GCO reminds the public of the health precautions to follow amid the current outbreak of coronavirus. With that, we wrap up today's COVID-19 News Bulletin. For more updates, you can follow us on our social media platforms at COVID-19 Qatar. And detailed news can be found on our website, covid19qatar.info. Goodbye for now and stay safe.